Since we're talking sports, I got the Hyatt Regency Cam with the Smoothie King Center and the Superdome behind me. Let's talk about a little bit of sports action tonight. High school football, West Bank, big rivalry here. We got St. Aug and Carr. We got 83 degrees tailgate, those temperatures from around 5 to 6. By the time we're kicking off, it's 7, mostly cloudy, but no rain, 79 to 77. And then St. Sunday, I do unfortunately have some rain chances, likely, or at least morning time period. And I've got the rain winding down as we go more midday through the afternoon, but it does appear the likeliest rain to set up this weekend could be confined into Sunday right now, the way the information's been showing. 69 to Hammond, Amite 65 to Franklinton, Bogalusa, I got 70 to Slidell, let's go 69, Covington to Mandeville, I got 75. Here in New Orleans, Burris, it's 78. Rainfall. You may have noticed a little sheen on the roads, or if you're going to be headed out in a little bit, you may notice a little bit of sheen, but that's starting to dry up. We had some rain earlier, but now as we look what's happening with radar, a couple of blips there, maybe offshore where we've got most of the rain. We look a farther southwest where I'm standing over. That's where most of the rain sits at this time. There's a look at the 70s, and there's a little bit of a breeze to contend with here today. So that also means with the breeze that winds at 16 at lakefront, and it's wind averaged over a couple minutes. Even home of Galliano winds at 10 to 12. There's a small craft advisory. This is going to last through Sunday. So the breeze, something we really haven't had, could be up to about 10 to 20 today from the east. Gretna Fest opening up should be good. I got mostly cloudy skies, 85 for the high. And then even Tangipahoa Parish Fair, rain chances are few and far between to the North Shore, and I'm going to explain here in just a bit. We've got a system that's right overhead from the wide view. You can see scattered showers and storms through Saturday, even into Sunday, mainly offshore, but overnight Saturday into Sunday, that could be the wave of showers and storms that move through. And then we got some sunshine. I think for the most part, we're looking at that rain to the overnight morning hours. High rest today. Let's talk about our Friday. Let's not forget about where we are. Again, we've got some 60s, 70s this morning. Most of the rain heading to the coast today, and that's going to be the likeliest chance. Give it about a 90% chance of showers and storms from Boothville, Grand Isle, Port Fouchon, Dulac, to even Galliano. We're looking for top temperatures that will be coolest along the coast, maybe only around 80, 84, 85 here in New Orleans, 86 to 87 to the North Shore. Then we go into Saturday's forecast is almost a repeat of today, what I'm anticipating. Showers and storms likelier south of I-10, not a whole lot north of I-12. It's going to keep temperatures down a little bit. You can see that highest rain chance I've got, a 90% chance on the coast, about a 40% chance here, I-10, I-12 corridor. Temperatures similar today, only around 80 to the coast, 85 or so North Shore, looking at 86 to 87, the 85 here in town. There's again the Saints Sunday schedule. Looking at the showers and storms likelier, there could be morning starting to taper off throughout the day. Two areas of possible tropical formation, very low chances, 10% chance for this wave that is over the Bahamas, might move into the northeastern Gulf. And again, I'm not expecting much. When you look at the forecast data, it just isn't impressive. Satellite showing nothing right now. Here's the forecast data to show. When I put in motion, is there any organization, anything wrapping up? There really isn't. And this wave way, way out in the Atlantic, this one is showing anything right now, because it would be way into next week to the weekend of possible formation, but neither of these right now show any threats to us. 7-day forecast, we're looking for a high of 85 today, maybe a few showers, but most of the rain should stay south through much of the weekend.